have a deep respect for our veterans. It's hard for me to imagine what it must have been like to sleep, or try to sleep, in a trench in the middle of a battleground. This is for them. This is no place to be sleeping. This is no place to lie down. But here I'll stay until morning. For now it's quiet on the battleground. They gave us time to retrieve our wounded. Time to carry our dead. We did as much for them, and it seems that this madness may not ever, ever end. I'd been 1 year younger, it doesn't matter now, what's done is done. What's done is done, and it's a nightmare. It's near impossible to sleep. Will I write home about our neighbor? He died today next to me. So senseless to be still. This is no place to be sleeping. This is no place to lie down. But here I'll stay until morning comes. For now it's quiet on the battlefield.